Buddhism teaches people to be kind, loving kindness, compassionate. But sometimes Buddhists become naturalistic, and sometimes they hate Muslims. In the Rohingya worship, I think the Rohingya deserve to be better treated. The Muslims also sometimes are so aggressive. But indeed, the teaching of Islam also truth, love, peace. I think we should come together, practicing the basis of religion. Don't try to make it nationalistic. Don't try to make it with violence. I think your effort should be encouraged.